All Day I Hear the Noise of Waters by James Joyce. For LibriVox.org, narrated by Sean McKinley. All day I hear the noise of waters making moan. Sad as the seabird is, when going forth alone, he hears the winds cry to the waters monotone. The gray winds, the cold winds, are blowing where I go. I hear the noise of many waters far below. All day, all night, I hear them flowing to and fro. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.